Lugu Township in Nantou has been seeing more and more fireflies lately, delighting visitors as they flicker among the bamboo thickets at dusk.
To draw more sightseers, the local agricultural organization has organized a special event that entertains participants with activities during the day before drinking tea at night among the light of the fireflies.
Fireflies can be seen across the fields, forests, and paths of this leisure farm in Nantou's Lugu Township, leaving traces of their glowing trails. Firefly season has just begun in the recreational rural area formed by Jhulin, Jhufong, and Heya villages. The local agricultural association has organized a special event to celebrate, inviting tea masters to serve drinks to guests in the bamboo forest while surrounded by the flickering lights.
When brewing tea over there, fireflies will fly right by you. With this, you don't have to go anywhere to find them. The fireflies will come to you. This can also help promote our area to tourists.
Even before tea time, the day is packed with all kinds of activities, like painting bamboo fireflies and making noodles. For many, it's an experience that's hard to come by.
It means a lot to eat noodles that I made myself. They're so delicious.
Known for growing oolong tea, Lugu has had success in cultivating a clean environment in recent years. The result has been a proliferation of fireflies, providing the opportunity for a fun and educational event for all.